labels, and she's careful about what she eats, and she works out with me every morning at 5:30 in the morning before I drop off at school.
Wow, wow. That's amazing.
Stage two times in a
row. That's awesome. I lost 110 pounds in the challenge, went from a tight 24 to a 14. Wow. Guys, congratulations. I love this family, this community that you guys have created. I can see how you love each other and pull for each other.
We got a special story. These stories here are extraordinary. They're amazing. I'm so proud of these people. But I've got one more person I want to introduce you to. The story is absolutely amazing, just isn't even the right word. I'm so proud of this gal from Stark, Florida. You guys have to meet her. I want to share her story. Over 230 pounds, you guys.
I went straight to Nick. He introduced me to Mr. Foster. And that was in June 2013. I almost lost my life back in 2012. It was nothing but the grace of God. And my family, my two sisters, Gwen and Cherie, and my mom and dad. They've been phenomenal support when I feel like giving up and I feel like quitting. They've been there, they support me. I thank you guys for everything. As of yesterday, I went and got on the scale. I'm currently down 258 pounds.
Today
my life is different. I had to learn how to walk all over again once I got sick. I couldn't do a lot of things. I couldn't even wear tennis shoes, and today I got on a pair. I wouldn't mind if you standing up here. It's just my life has totally changed. I'm able to come here today.
Sorry.
I wouldn't. Hey. You know, a couple of years ago, I wouldn't even try to come because I'd be too embarrassed to come. But you know what? I don't care. I love me. And that's all I care about. I'm giving my heart back. And I'm taking it one day at a time. And this is why I'm breaking my heart.
Changing lives. Thank you all so much.
Thank you guys.